there and welcome to another Dave Does. Today we're checking out a request that was done from a live stream where people were sending me all their requests and what they want me to check out. And I was generous enough to say, yes, okay, I'll check out all your videos. I finally got around to doing it. So someone asked me to check out Alexandr Misko and his version of Aha's Take on Me. I know the original, so it'll be good to reference point that. Obviously, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share. There's no pausing or talking during the video, so I'll share thoughts and feelings at the end. You can enjoy the song, I can enjoy the song. Let's count it in. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, so that is Alexandr Misko and his version of Take On Me by Aha. It was beautifully played, wonderfully performed. So much going on his actual guitar. So let's talk through it. So I'm going to try and do it in sections by section as I can kind of remember it. So it's the only problem with not pausing a video and talking about it as you go. You've got to remember at the end. So the first thing to notice is his hands. So his strumming hand, he's got nice nails all the way across. On his other hand, he's got really nice shortcut. That way, he's got clear to sort. We can get to the get to the actual strings for his definition without actually getting his nails caught. This one, he can use it to help strum through. Me, I have no nails, so I find it really difficult to play on the acoustic and do that same sort of technique, because without the nails, you end up having to use your fingers, and it kind of gets this muddier tone. So it's great, and also he can then use his finger, his thumbnail as an actual strum, which he did in this particular video, which is cool. I love how his guitar at the neck points, or on the main part of the body, i.e. here and here, so here and here, we're all kind of worn down, where you can hear it, see where he's been hitting it with the as the snare hits, almost like, so the percussive snare hits where it warms down. He's got so much going on. He's got his arm, basically he's using his forearm to use as the bass tempo, so he's having to hit down like that whilst playing the strings there. He's got to work out what he's doing tempo wise he's got chord progressions, he's got bass line on top of the lead line. Now with this particular lead line, he's using a lot of more simpler chords. Well, not simpler chords, sorry, it's a bad phrasing. He's using this complex chords, but he's, rather than having to play all the notes of the vocal line, he's like da 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 da. So it fills everything out, but it gives him a little bit of breathing room without having to play all over the neck, all over the place. Although he has to do that for when he goes into solo, which is why he moved both hands up here to kind of get that rhythm going while he's playing the solo line. I love his detuning. So the fact that he's detuning it half a step and then back up again a step. So he's having to do a lot going on. There's a lot of multitasking going on mentally, whilst keeping it natural, whilst keeping it easy flow. It didn't look like he was breaking a sweat, which is amazing considering how much is going on. I know I couldn't play that. I could spend the next 10 years trying to learn how to play that type of thing. Maybe if I was determined enough, maybe I could learn that style. But I'm just not determined enough to spend 10 years learning myself how to play guitar like that. And I've got so much respect for people that do. When you put that much time into your craft, a big round of applause to me, from me. Not to me, from me. But thumbs up from there. That was a very, very good take, and I will definitely check out some more Alexandr Misko in the very near future, if you'd like me to, that is. Let me know in the comments down below. But thumbs up from me for Alexandr. That was a great take on me, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. So if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, and leave your comments down below. And that, of course, is how Dave does it.